Cup of Nice earlier this season, so this is their second outing. Soundtrack to Petersburg's Secrets for Murray Wartman and Aaron Van Cleve for Germany. Super. Triple twist.
Great elevation there, but not really a good catch.
Down on the toe loop. Thought he looked as if he's going to hold it on in midair, but not so. To that throw triple salchow.
She really did work hard there. It was a difficult entry, and you can see her weight was a little far back, but hang on, she did. Oh, how they hung on there. That was really running out of steam, but got the extra two rotations in that inside death spiral.
Sure. Murray Wartman, Aaron Van Cleve for Germany. And I have to say, out there on the ice, well, I would say this, wouldn't I? I thought she did a better job than he did.
Yeah, I'm with you on that. He certainly looks as though he didn't quite have his weight over the skates. And after the mistake on the triple toe loop at the beginning there, it was a bit of an uphill struggle, wasn't it? Even there at the end of the program, the dismount of the lift, he didn't really look as though he was in control. And it's so important for the guy in a pair team to be masterful and take control and take the lead.
Maybe it all went wrong after. I mean, he was the one who fell on the toe loop.
Yeah.
Maybe confidence went.
Yeah, real shame. There's a lot to be proud of, though. I was really, really impressed with that forward inside death spiral. The way they were able, even when they were running out of speed, to keep the thing going, keep the momentum going, and get that extra rotation. Morozov there in the front of the picture, looking on. So quite a few of those elements are likely to be reviewed by the technical panel. Certainly the triple twist at the beginning, for me, the catch wasn't there. And he'll be kicking himself for that triple toe. A little tense, perhaps. And there's Marc Pilet there. A young man you're going to be seeing an awful lot more of. excellent choreographer there. She got the twist good, and you can see the catch was really a fumble, wasn't it? Here's that toe loop. Just watch him on there. He looks a little tight in the shoulders. Head was down.
Told you he was going to hold it.
Yeah. Not a great position in the air with the upper half. Got a little bit of oscillation there through the second part of the jump.
The short program score.
So I don't think this is going to be good news. 48.43.